Children learn through play, and adults play through art. I think when we experience art and culture, we're still doing that same thing of playing and trying to assimilate information together, to share it with each other, to reach consensus about it. Science discovers and art digests. And thus we move into the future we're building together.